It's a year ago when I get my floating height and my first tries I have to break through the ice to get to the open water because it was January and the river near I live was frozen and I wear a waterproof neoprene trousers to get warm and then my first objects I tried to capture were some seagulls which were searching for something to eat under the water. And after January the weather gets slowly better and better and a lot of birds come home from their winter areas and start to search for a girl and yeah, this time I were very often in the water and after a few hours in the water you take notice that the animals don't be disturbed by you because if you stay quiet and don't move a lot they came close and you can capture them directly in front of your lens and sometimes you have some yeah special animals you get surprised like one day I have a little batman which will fly around me to catch some little insects over the water and I will show you in the next few minutes why I'm outside in the water for the long hours. That's the reason why I'm going outside and try to get one with nature. So follow me to join me on my adventures into nature.